So, how can students and parents help to create a positive climate in their environment? This is for a lot of people that are interested in can you explain briefly what the climate is and when did it start? How many national entities, et cetera, what can you do in terms of respect to the sort of people of climate of everyone? And I'm kind of thinking of these ones that I could do in climate. So, for instance, children don't need to be even like a walking mask. I'm just wondering how you can think of it. Based on the presentation, building relationships between the student and the teacher can lead to success. How do we go about doing this? I think that it is a